finally have shirts drawn by our friend Anya.